long history of spirit photography is littered with hoax and fakery, but perhaps there's truth in these five famous ghost pictures that you're about to see. So grab on your seatbelt, because here we begin. Number 5, The Ghost of Freddie Jackson. In 1919, a group portrait of a World War I squadron was taken at the HMS Daedalus training facility. All seemed normal, save for one extra face in the crowd, the ghostly visage of Freddie Jackson, an air mechanic who had perished in an accident only 2 days before taking this picture. Number 4, The Girl in the Fire. In November 19, 1905, a fire raged inside Wem Town Hall in Shropshire, England, engulfing the entire building and burning it to the ground. As it burned, one onlooker, Tony O'Reilly, took several photographs from across the street. One contained something very shocking, a young girl standing in the doorway. No one at the scene recalled noticing the girl, nor did any of the firefighters. Number 3, The Brown Lady. One of the most famous ghost pictures ever taken is that of the Brown Lady of Raymond Hall. It was taken in 1936, and many claim it is in fact the ghost of Lady Townshend, who had been forcibly confined to the mansion by her husband until her reported death in 1726. As the story goes, Indre, Shira, and Captain Hubert C. Provand were photographing the house when Shira saw a strange, misty figure gliding slowly down the stairs. Provand didn't think anything would turn up on the photograph, as he didn't witness the form on the stairs. But as you can see in the image, they certainly caught something. Number 2, The Watertown Ghost Faces. In 1927, James Courtney and Michael Meehan were killed by gas fumes while cleaning a cargo tank aboard the SS Waterton. A freak accident, caught en route between the Panama Canal and New York City. They are buried at sea and the ship sailed on. But days later, crew members reported seeing unmistakable faces on the water surface. The faces of James Courtney and Michael Meehan. The captain took several photographs. The one you are seeing contains their ghostly faces. Number 1, Grandpa's Ghost. An ailing grandmother was moved to an assisted living home. But if this photograph is to be believed, she was not left alone. Her husband, allegedly the man standing behind her in the photo, decided to keep her company. He had died 13 years before. Wow. And there you guys have the 5 famous ghost pictures and the stories behind them. If you liked the video, make sure you drop a like and share it. And if you're new, subscribe down below for the best countdown videos you will ever see. We are out.